The Taft Museum of Art downtown opens a new exhibit today. It's called In a New Light and includes 80 highlights from the collection. It's a look at the best works the museum has to offer in one space while some parts of the museum undergo renovations. There is no charge to see this exhibit, but you do need to sign up for a timed admission slot.